so bad at Call of Duty on PC. It's like ridiculous how terrible I am. But I'm gonna try to anyways. I'm gonna try and see if I can prove myself wrong. I decided to show some Call of Duty love on my channel. I used to be like severely addicted to this game back on the Xbox 360. But recently I just haven't been playing Call of Duty games. I really stopped around Black Ops 3, I think I'd say. I actually really enjoyed Advanced Warfare. I don't know why most people didn't like the base jumping, but I actually did like it a lot. But after that, I just kind of moved on. I had a huge group of friends. We used to play this game like all the time. There's just a summer where it was just this game. Surprised the slightest. I don't know. I just feel like the guns have so much recoil in this game. I find it insanely hard to play. Game one. Ready to try another game and see how good we do. A bottle of water here that I'm gonna take a sip of. So, I hope you guys don't get weirded out or something. I know some people don't like eating and drinking sounds, but I'm thirsty, so like, a man's gotta drink when a man's gotta drink. Says whenever I'd play it. And it was just a thing we'd always do whenever we'd do it. Yeah, we were really cool back then. Alright, we're jumping back in on Raid. I'm not sure if I like this map. I have mixed feelings about it. But you can play basketball, so that's pretty cool. maxed out prestige on this game. I think I played that much. Yeah, you guys can see the scrubness coming out right now. I don't know if it's the guns I'm using, but the recoil just seems insane. Now, I wish I had a capture card for my PS4, like an Elgato. Wish I totally could buy it, but I bought PSVR. So, I have like so many cables that I'd have to move over, and it seems like such a hassle, and I'd have to have it in my room, and I currently have it in my living room, because that's where all the space is. So, I'd have to drop about like $200 for the capture card, which I can totally do, but I have bills to pay, and I don't know if I want to spend what is almost a bill for me on a capture card when I have a PC that I could be playing. You know what I mean? But there are some games that I wish I could record, like Bloodborne or just different games that I have on there. I have a lot of indie games because they give a bunch for free on the PS Plus. I mean, it's definitely like something that I want to do, but right now video games that they like to see. And that's not like me, like, having the easy way out, you know, like, just being lazy. I have tons of things that I can make videos on, but I'd rather post something that people would like to see than just me posting random content that is just useless, you know what I mean? So, that's just the way I see it. And it's kind of also the lazy way out, but we don't talk about that, so. But no, I have a bunch that I still want to record and dish out for you guys. And I'm actually, like, in the mood to stay committed. You know what? I'm gonna make a whole rambling video. Like, a whole, like, update video. I'm not even gonna talk about it anymore. Right after this video, I'm just gonna say everything that's on my mind. And just make a whole video about it. It's just gonna be a rambling video. Where did he go? What just happened? Okay. But yeah, that's gonna be a video I'm actually excited about because I love talking. If you haven't noticed, I can talk about like pretty much everything. That's why I love when people comment, because I just get to talk to them. Except for whenever it's like spam comments. I just got flexed on so hard. Oh my god. I would have killed him. Just saying. With my fast reaction speed, I totally would have wrecked him. Okay. Welcome to Call of Duty, where you shoot him 2 times in the chest and they don't die. Where did he go? This way. Oh my god, I hate this game. Excuse me? What was that? Oh, they all ran away. I thought I was gonna get them. Oh my god, my voice is so raspy. It's so late. Whenever it's late, my voice gets like really... I think that happens to everyone, so I'm not that special. Out of here. It's all good. End the suffering. 7 and 22. Oh my god. I'm feeding so hard. The only reason I'm really making this video is because there are like zero ASMR Call of Duty games or videos. And it really sucks because I wanted to make something great and something like out there, you know, but I suck at the game. And like, that's one thing I don't want to post, is something that I'm bad at. But at this point, I don't think it really matters. Like, it would matter if I still played Call of Duty and I still like cared about my presentation when I play Call of Duty, but I really don't care. Mostly try and post games that I'm good at, so I'm just not getting like pooped on. But yeah, I don't know. That's just my view of it. But I suck, so I'm gonna post it anyways. Just to throw it out there, I kind of ruined the whole Call of Duty thing, like trying to be special, post like one of the few ASMR Call of Duty games out there or videos out there. But I ruined it because I'm trash. That's basically. Do that.